we all have to start looking at the world as our world, not dividing up the world into there's the Russians, there's the Chinese, there's the Americans. The important thing is to decrease the prejudicial views that people have of other places. And what we should be doing is strengthening the attachment of all of us to the world.